Hey guys, welcome to my channel. On this channel, I teach you ways in which you can get jobs remotely. And today I have a website for you. So stick around and don't forget to subscribe. So the website is Test Gorilla. So you're going to go on the Test Gorillas on your Google, and then click the first website you find. There is a logo of a gorilla. Yeah, this one. So once you are here on their page, you are going to go on to their job spot. So click on job seekers. So yeah, once you are done, go on to job board. There you find remote jobs where you can apply and they'll send you an assessment. There is no need for a resume or a cover letter or qualifications, but you must know the job. Okay, you must know, even though you do not have a qualification, you must at least have experience, or you should know what the job is all about. So they are going to send you a test. It's like an assessment to test whether you know everything about the job. The test can vary from 4 minutes to 1 hour, and if you pass the assessment, you might actually get the job. So there are a lot of jobs here. You can see this one for a technical IT analyst, and there is the pay. There is also this one for graphic designer, where they pay $12,000 USD per annum, and there is also this one for Belora, where they pay like $600 per month. So especially if you're in Africa, dollars. They have value in Africa. So please, if you are in Africa, go to this website and apply. All you need is your email address. They will just ask you for your email address. After that, you click on invite, and then they will send you the invite immediately. So this gorilla has remote jobs only. Don't worry about relocating or any of that. It's just remote. And you can see this one is worldwide. Vividness, it's worldwide. Here they are showing you the time zone. It's from Friday to Saturday, CST time zone. And then they have the one for Tuesday to Wednesday, PST time zone. So, for example, if you wanted this job, you would click on it, then you see the description, you see what the company is all about, and then if you want to apply, then you click on apply to job. So, there's the job description. We are looking for an experienced short-term rental support specialist listed on the platform such as Airbnb. So yeah, so the job description just gives you an overview of what you'll be doing. Then you see the responsibilities there, troubleshoot security systems, utilize property management systems. There are a lot of jobs here for everyone. There are a lot of jobs for everyone, and you can even filter out. There are filters. You can search for your desired job. You can find it here. The good thing about this website is that it is remote, so you can work from the comfort of your home. So if you want, you can apply as many as you want. there's no need to apply for one. If you see a bunch of jobs which you know you can pass the assessment, which you know you have experience in, just click on apply. Yeah, there I have clicked on apply, and then it's going to load. Once it's downloading, they're going to ask for your email address. So I'm just going to enter my email address. So once you are done entering your email address, you click on invite, and they'll send your assessment immediately. Okay. They'll send your assessment immediately. And click on invite. See, an invitation has been sent to your email. Then you can click OK. Then when you're done, you can, you know, go back to the jobs board and search for other jobs which you want to apply for. The list is endless. The list is endless. And if you are watching this video, please consider subscribing to my channel. I'd really be grateful. Please subscribe for more videos like this. And I'll be dropping more content. I want to be consistent, because why am I not consistent? In my next video, I'm going to talk about invisible technology. Even though there's a video again for invisible technology, if you still want me to talk about invisible technology, please let me know in the comments. I love to read your comments. And please don't forget to go to the sites which I show you in my videos. Go and try. You never know. It might be your next big career. Your next big thing, okay? Don't be discouraged. So, I'm just going to go in my email and show you the email. The email they sent me. So, I'll show you the email just now. So you can see the first email, the spoiler assessment. If you click on it, it is, hello, we are pleased to invite you to the skills assessment by the screener for the SDR support specialist position. Duration is 41 minutes. Then the good thing is that they're going to give you even the topics you're going to be tested on. So you're going to be tested on problem solving, time management, big five. I don't know what big five means, but if you had skills in this, you would know. Okay, that's the whole point of assessing you. Communication and custom questions. So if you are ready, you do not have to complete the assessment right there. Only if you are ready, then you can come back to the email and click on start assessment. If you're not ready, please research more about the job and read more. Go on Google, search, read, study. And when you're ready, click on start assessment. Then the assessment will start. It will bind in one. Time is over. You.